This piece was composed by Kevin McKee in 2007. It's actually inspired in a Mexican-Spanish old story called El Zorro, which is, I would say, it's kind of a mix between Batman and Robin Hood. It's about a guy who fights against the corruption, against the government, and find different ways to help poor people. So this story actually has a lot of love, passion, sex, and all of, a lot of sword fights and bar fights. And you will hear all of these different sensations and emotions in the piece. So once again, thanks everybody for coming. We're really happy to be here. Enjoy La Voz del Pueblo.
Thank you.